As a result of certain stimuli, the hypothalamus releases a powerful discharge of endorphins. But why exactly that woman or that man? Is there a release of odorless pheromones that correspond to a complementary genetic signal? Or is it physical features that we recognize? A mother's eyes. A smell that stimulates a happy memory. Is love part of a plan? A vast war plan between two modes of reproduction.
Entry 157.